good morning. I am Priyanka Pandey. Welcome you all on the second day of Mega Job Fair 2013, which is taking place in Technia Institute of Advanced Studies. This event is running as successful as we have hoped. And today, which is the second day, we can see that the atmosphere is turning dark. It's raining outside, but still this event is taking place. Students are coming, coordinators are all on their places. There are companies coming and I will show you what the scenario is going on. As you can see, under the orange, there is a registration desk. They are having students there which are enrolling themselves for the placements. They're in the Best Food Cafe. We can see students waiting for their call. It's raining, they're under shadows. Still there are many cars, and this event today, we are hoping that many more students are coming, though they will be late because it's raining and the atmosphere is turning dark as usual. And we are hoping that as the event was successful on the first day, this event will turn successful on the second day as well. And we will get back to you with other stuff. Till then. We are in Mr. Cha. So what do you think, how will your second day on the job fair will go?
We were expecting a lot, but due to the heavy rain outside, now suddenly there is doubt in the total turnover. Yesterday we were doing really excellent job over there, but today, this turnover, not as expected.
Sir, due to the raging, do you think students will come here for the placements?
Yes, of course, they are coming, but suddenly after the learning, few students are they are not coming down.
Sir, how are you finding the arrangements of the
technology of the university? It's great. It's the first time in IT university. I was proud of that. But in every first time, there was nice. Some visits are there, but
suddenly we take care of it. Sir, what do you think this job can be?
Students, I would need some kind of knowledge about hardware and networking. We are hiring for basically for the IT sector. We also have the financial sector as well, like Indian Infoline. And we also hire for the BPS, but again, the business partners for us are Wipro, HP, IBM, and CMC.
Okay, sir, have you decided how many students will you take from here?
I am really not sure about this, but all of the candidates are very good, but the only thing is that they are undergraduates right now.
Okay.
So I can't offer them because we don't hire undergraduates as of now. So in that case, I can't offer them the offer letter. But we have some more plans with us for them. So that I am describing to them. If they will be interested in them, those things, then in that case, yes, I am sure that I'll be able to provide them the jobs.
So are you liking the arrangement in this college?
Absolutely, yes.
So this is the first time Technia is holding a job fair. Do you think it will be successful or not?
It will be successful because the candidates are really very good. Because yesterday, I went to Pearl to one of the colleges, and we met many of the graduates there, but those were not up to par. So the candidates are very, very good.
Thank you, sir.
They should be okay, but comms should be excellent.
Okay. Do you think students are meeting your expectations?
Definitely. Till now, everybody is like having good comms skills, and the knowledge level and the interest level, energy level is also very high.
Sir, have you decided how many students are you taking from here?
I think the turnover issue or the, you know, selection issue would be higher more than the rejection.
Okay.
And as of now, it's going good, and I hope for the best in coming candidates.
Since the first time TechMia is holding this job fair, do you think it will be successful?
For my point of view, for company's point of view, it will be successful for this.
Okay, and sir, how are you liking the arrangements over here?
Good so far.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
We are standing on the fourth floor of the UG building of TechMia Institute Advanced Studies. Here, companies like Midas, Infotech are taking interviews of the students, and we are having placements over here. As you can see, these are 2-3 booths over here which companies are taking place, and people are waiting for their interviews as well. They are having personal calls, they are waiting for your placements, and we will rush to the classrooms and see how many students are there and we will talk to them. For their interviews, for their personal calls. There are maybe some of them who are waiting for their placements and hoping if they'll be selected here. So let's come and talk to some of them and ask what they're waiting for. Hi.
I'm Shah.
Which college?
I'm from TIPS.
TIPS,
that is TIPS. I'm Institute of Professional
Studies. Right. So you're here
for? For campus. For job in technology.
Finally calling them to the organization at the company, and then we'll be finally recruiting them.
Okay, ma'am. And what are the qualities you are looking in students?
Definitely, first and foremost thing, we are looking for a person understanding. The communication skill is the must requirement for our company, because we are an online digital agency which provides a lot of good coverage, a lot of good things that is related to website, and for that communication is very much important, and the understanding level of the upcoming upgrading things. So technology is the matter here.
Okay, ma'am, thank you so much. So here you are for placement or internship? Sir, last year also you visited here, right? Yes, you were there. Sir, are you having any kind of comparisons from last year and today?
Actually, the students are getting over here, it's more good as compared to other colleges.
Okay.
We used to go pan India, but the crowd over here, I think, is more better than other.
Okay. And sir, have you thought how many students will you take from this college or from this job here?
That is what I'm going to tell you at the end of the day.
Okay, and sir, what are you looking for? Like, what are the qualifications? What are you looking for in the students?
See, we don't want to have some particular qualification. We just want that students should have a learning ability. Only that thing we have to
So, sir, are taking students from undergraduate course, postgraduate, or you want now on this spot joining?
We want spot joining, but we are offering a learning to both people who are awaiting their graduation and maybe.
This is the first time taking a student advanced study, have taken this job, finding a job. Do you think it will be successful?
I think most of the companies are getting
Sir, I was interested in computers at the time, and now I want to be independent.
So what are your plans after that once you come to
a job?
What is, you have no time in the end that I want to.
Bank for us, like good news for us that everybody is coming here and that you know getting
कॉम्पिटिशन फैक्टर जरूर होना चाहिए कि वो दूसरे कैंडिडेट को चूज कर सकते
हैं. अपने तो सब सेलेक्टेड है. रेस्ट माय बॉस विल डिसाइड दैट टू हैव सम सेलेक्टेड. सो ये भी हैविंग द चैलेंज. ओके वन ऑफ टू. As we have seen, we had many students out here coming for the placement and internship. And now we ended up with this day. Students have gone, yet companies are winding up with their own profiles. I hope the selection ratio of the students have gone higher and higher. And the company coming for the next day are coming with more expectations for the students. We are ending the first day of the Mega Job Fair of TechNS for Advanced Studies, that is 16th February. Many big companies have got their students for placements and internships. 16th February was the first day of this Mega Job Fair held in TechNS for Advanced Studies. 17th February was the last day, that is today, and this is the end of this Mega Job Fair by TechNS for Advanced Studies. That was the end 2 days for the college as well as the students and the company. Higher student selection ratio, students have got their placements and internships very well. The arrangements, the coordination, the participation of coordinators, teachers, students as well as the companies was high. We have a successful event and yes, the college as well as their coordinators are having fun and are enjoying what they have got in this Mega Job Fair. We are heading towards the end of this event. I say goodbye. आपने देखी टेक्निया मेगा जॉब फेयर की कुछ झलकियाँ. इसी के साथ आज दिन की समाप्ति हुई और टेक्निया मेगा जॉब फेयर का पहला दिन खत्म हुआ. पहले दिन टेक्निया मेगा जॉब फेयर ने सफलता हासिल करी. कुछ विद्यार्थियों की उम्मीदों पर ये खरा उतरा और कुछ विद्यार्थियों की उम्मीदें टूट गई. पर अभी ये सफर खत्म नहीं हुआ. कल भी हम फिर मिलेंगे ही टेक्निया मेगा जॉब फेयर 2018.